Well, I'm not sure if the problem is fixed, but I now have a higher frame rate, so that should be something, right? Anyways.